Hungry? Order your favorite meals and drinks from hundreds of restaurants through the best app and have your food delivered to your doorstep. Download the Afri delivery app now.
Pompi.
Yes, boss.
Welcome back.
Thank you, thank you.
How was that meal, man?
Yeah. The meal was... Afro Delivery, shout out to Afro Delivery. Yeah.
Ah, they've come through. We are so full.
So full. I had to take a coffee to continue with this interview because.
Yeah. So we don't sleep.
I would have been sleep talking. I'm telling you prophecies.
Okay, cool.
As God is speaking to me in my sleep.
I love it. By the way, for real, if you're in Zambia or if you're thinking of coming to Zambia, or if you're a Zambian, download Afro Delivery. They've really helped our stay here in terms of just. Getting food.
Yeah.
Yep. Very convenient. Anyway, let's continue this conversation. So where we left off, you were breaking down just the magic or the process and the revelation behind Broken English, which is your sophomore album, your second album. Mm. So we had just finished, I think, having the conversation about, I'm not too sure, but I know one of the my introduction to that album was Zuhile.
Zuhile. Ah,
yeah, yes. Big song. What does Zuhile mean?
Zuhile means an awakening. Like to wake. Yeah. So in the chorus, I'm saying Neni Lobezi, I was asleep, now I'm awake. So basically, just an awakening to knowing that God exists. So yeah. So just that once I was asleep. So I'm sort of talking about my testimony that at one point the concept of God was not existent, and then I'm waking up to the knowledge that God exists.
Nice.
So yeah, that's what the song is.
And you teased us with that as a, hey guys.
Yeah. As a single, yeah.
I'm thinking of dropping something new, and this is the direction I'm going.
Yeah.
Cool.
It's a runway, and I was so afraid of heights, had no control over my life. I only know you on a Sunday, and then you opened up my eyes for me to see all of the lies. Oluya kwa kileke, Babylon kusike, ifetili na londo pansa patu, too smart for you, neni lo wezi. Nizuhile, neni lowezi, nizuhile, neni lowe, nizuhile, boss, nizuhile, neni lowezi, nizuhile. Kwene muna nindoba na mutima yolula, manje muna ikonza. Never thought I would be one to stand here and testify Jehovah. In my imperfection, it is finished, it is over. Where sin abounds, grace is running over. Hey, Soluya kwa kileke, Babylon kusike, ifetili na londo pansa patu, too smart for you, neni lowezi, nizuhile, neni lowezi, nizuhile.
Which videos did you shoot for that? Who was the one who produced that album?
Mag.
Mag is talented.
Mag is very talented.
That album was very diverse.
Yeah, thanks. Thanks a lot. Mm. Mag is very talented. I mean, I laugh because a lot of Zambian artists ask me, oh, do you know this producer? I'm like, no. What about this one? Like, you, do you work with any producer? I'm like, unfortunately, I just know one. Now, obviously, what's funny is all the producers I work with now, mm-hmm. I'm Agnes's students. Even the other options, like, so if I, like, because like there's church. Church was trained by Magnus and Ian. There's Solomon. Solomon was trained by Magnus and Ian.
Yeah.
There's Super. Super was trained by Magnus and Ian. So they've actually made disciples. They have actually done some good work, really.
That's crazy. I was telling Mag here, and I was telling him, and I think he thinks I'm joking when I say it, or yeah. I'm just flattering him, because
yeah.
I think he's the best producer in Africa,
mm.
hands down.
Mm.
Like his diversity, mm. it's insane.
It's crazy. And you know what's funny about Mag? He doesn't listen to music.
Huh?
He doesn't listen to music. Mag is like, I listen to music to stay up to date and, you know, yeah. you're thinking, oh, Magnus, no. I wouldn't go to Magnus for any, he doesn't know anything. If you ask Magnus who's hot right now, nothing. He just is oblivious to everything. So I always wonder, like, so if you don't listen to me, how are you making these beats? Because where are you getting the inspiration from? So it's fascinating.
It's got a different source.
Yeah, it's got a different source.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It was a great conversation having with him. Okay, so let's talk about then a bit about the songs in this, because I really liked how you just broke down what led you. Albums are like a vision, one story being told from different perspectives. It's there's an underarching vision or storyline just being told from different perspectives. So I've understood where Broken English came from, not as a song, but as the title of the album and the vision of the album. But now songs like Bacteria, that was gone with that. Like, where does that come from?
Bacteria, I think someone like you who knows about digital content or whatever, it was just about viral content.
About the corona.
Yeah. About corona.
Anyone who knows about corona.
Yeah. So it was just like, I was just encouraging that, look, we should as believers in spreading the word and, you know, doing the Great Commission, fulfilling the Great Commission, that we should multiply. Our goal should be to multiply people, multiply like bacteria, because bacteria multiplies very quickly.
Mm.
So just to have that hunger, that drive to say, okay, we need to multiply this church. If you have 100 members today, after a year, we should have 500. After a year, after that, we should have, you know, 3,000.
But talking about...
So that culture of multiplication.
Okay, flag change. Status, we have come rearrange. Misfits, we set a new trend. No borrow, nah, we are lent. Multiply believers, make disciples, be more like Jesus. Be infectious, cause word like sneezes. Crossing borders, no need for visas. Multiply like bacteria.
Hey, like bacteria.
Multiply like bacteria.
Hey, like bacteria.
I ain't talking about making babies alone, but where your feet step, you should own something like bacteria.
Yeah, like bacteria.
Occupy everything. Oh na na na.
Oh na na na.
In the name of the King. Oh na na na.
Well, there's no anti for this bacteria. No delirious, no laughing, I'm heart attack serious. We're taking over your in and exterior. No Philly blunts, get high off the spiritual things. The infection is love infecting the nation. There's more than enough for you and you and you. Nakuza mochizungu, gati susi wa mulungu. We coming for you too.
Multiply like bacteria.
Hey, like bacteria.
Multiply like bacteria.
Bacteria.
I ain't talking about making babies alone, but where like your feet step, you should own something like bacteria. Yeah, like bacteria.
Exactly. And remember when we're talking, and I'll bring this one from an offline conversation that we're having about multiply as compared to addition.
Oh, yeah.
Like,
yeah,
break it down for people what you're saying about multiplication.
Oh, okay. And I learned it from the Jewish teachings, but obviously the Jews get their concept from the Torah.
Mm.
So I was having a conversation with a Jew, and he was saying that, look, God doesn't work in addition. God works in multiplication. That even, he says, look, tenfold, and I will give you tenfold. Or there's the scripture, I forget the numbers, but it says like one will bring down 3,000 and then two or 10,000 or something. So you see that the 3,000, two should equal six, but it's not, it's 10.
Mm.
Yeah. If it was addition model, it would be 3 plus 3,
six. Yeah.
You know, but it's like two, you are now multiplying more. And even your reward, it's not in addition. It's not that you give, you know, one thing and then you get in return 50% to 100% profit.
Mm.
It would be that it's multiplied and given back to you.
Yeah, like Isaac, the seed he put in the
exactly.
ground. Came back 100-fold.
Exactly. So even when I was thinking about it, even so in regards to ministry, that because people are being born every day, the graph of population growth is multiplying. So if we use as a church, as a kingdom, if we use the strategy of addition, we're not going to keep up to how quickly the population or how many souls are there to be saved. If we are using addition, we need to get into a multiplication
model.
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. Want to close the. Derek wants to close the curtain.
Oh. Work. Okay. Cool.
I get bacteria.
Mm-hmm.
Guilty by association is so funny. Like, hey, may I use that to tune my wife? That's a song that I used to sing to my wife. Guilt, because she loved.
Yeah, I see. Yeah.
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 So what's the storyline behind guilty by association?
Guilty by association. So I was thinking how
and this one you've sung.
Yes, yes.
From beginning to end.
Yeah, yeah. Guilty by association, it was a, you know, like how if your friend is a thief, they say if the people say no, if your friend is a thief, you are a thief. Or if your friends are successful, it's just a matter of time you are successful. You know, by association, they attribute these things to.
Look at your friends.
If your friends are gossipers, they are a gossiper also. You can't have friends. So obviously, you become guilty by association with them. So I was thinking that, so if a man has got a beautiful woman, why don't we attribute the same thing? Why, even if he doesn't look that good? Why are we changing the rules here? If she's beautiful, he's also guilty by association, so he's also handsome. by according to the law of association.
Bro, that's what you thought when you heard this song.
Yeah. So no, I was just, you know, to be honest, I was just thinking, look, if you get to share a lifetime with a beautiful soul, you a beautiful wife. It also speaks to who you are, because in her accepting for you to be her partner, it means that you also, no matter what you think of yourself, no matter what people think about you, you are also a beautiful soul, because she can't be with this, you know. So that's basically complimenting her, that if I'm with you, you've made me realize that in me being with you, I'm worth something. Yeah.
Shadow is poetic. No Photoshop or edit. Mama needs some credit. Her mind. Conversation is engaging. When I say that it's my baby, say I must be crazy. Many try, she chose I. Guilty by association, I imply she glides by my side. Guilty by association, I imply. cool. You gave me your swag the day I had you in the bag. Bazati palanisa elo ini chikwati soni paka ipa. So Mr. Officer, I am guilty of copping her. Hope you feel me. I can't deny, I testify. Your boy is fly. Many try, she chose I. Guilty by association. Association, I am fly, yeah.
Exactly. So that's what the whole concept of the love song. So I just thought a love song had never been told from that angle, from that perspective. So yeah, that was the idea.
Dude, I didn't even get that. I'm so glad I asked.
Serious?
I've not been singing this song. Goma Zilile, that one I've seen you perform.
Yeah.
Live with is it something?
Crazy Fish.
Yeah. Hey, and that song is a banger.
Thanks.
Wow,
thanks,
especially yeah. live.
Thanks. Yeah. Thanks a lot. Yeah.
So, explain it.
Goma Zilile means let the drums play. Mm. So,
Goma, by the way, even in Swahili means drum.
It's drum, eh?
Yeah. People have tried made it mean music, like hey, cheza ngoma yango, play my song. But then it actually means drums.
I see. Oh wow. So that song, it was drums were not allowed, as I mentioned before.
Mm.
Drums were not allowed in some churches, even a couple of years back. There are churches where drums were not allowed, and I was using that metaphorically. I was using the drum to speak about these orthodoxies.
Mm.
that they don't want no hip-hop in the club. Oh yeah. My god, they don't want no Christians in the they don't want no hip-hop in the church. Oh my god, they don't want no Christian. I've even forgotten my own lyrics. But anyway, something along those lines.
Yes.
But basically the orthodoxies and the religiousness, stops things like drums, which are beautiful creations that are inspired by God, from entering the church, and yeah, which is problematic.
That's crazy.
I was just saying, it's like it was a protest in that song, like let the drums play. Nileke ni niimbile means leave me, let me sing. Nileke ni niimbile, let me sing. Mfumu wanga, let me sing to my God, let the drums play.
Came bearing some gifts, including me, for you I will live. Look at my gift and I wonder, will you accept it? I'm in need of your blessing. This is my expression of love for you. Many seem to question the way I do. Wonder why they're stressing, honor my intention. Sacrifice, I done that. Wanna be a reflection of you, yeah, yeah. Nile ke nini mbile. Nile ke nini mbile. Sempomo anga goma zilile. Notile goma zilile. Yeah, yeah. Nile ke nini mbile. Nile ke nini mbile. Sempomo anga goma zilile. Notile goma zilile. Say they don't know. They don't know. Ziva ziva kweni choka. They don't know. An opportunity for me to worship your Lord. He is ziva zani boka. They don't know. Gigo. I follow you, man. I follow people. Hey, Munazi panga de is no equal. You spoke and behold, mwapanga zigo. Big way number, ego kaziro. Nile ke nini imbile Pomo wanga goma silile Totile goma silile Yeah Nile ke nini imbile Se pomo wanga goma silile Totile goma silile Say they don't want no gospel in the club, oh my yeah They don't want no hip hop in the church, oh my yeah No dinner with sinners, that Lord is a lie It was for they say, he was crucified Say, they don't want no gospel in the club, oh my yeah They don't want no hip hop in the church, oh my
yeah Nice
Let me sing to my God, let the drums play So basically that's what I'm saying in the chorus, yeah
Yo,
yeah.
Powerful And I like yeah. I like the connection of what that means mm. I'm going to ask maybe two more And then, yeah, just two more I won't go through all of them, just definitely because of time. Awesome. But then I have to ask about simplified.
Simplified.
Yeah.
Simplified.
Purified.
In the culture of broken English, yes. Yeah, it can't be simplified.